So guys, today we are doing a drill on how to load the right elbow properly in the backswing. So then guys, we're talking about the position of the right elbow in the backswing. So this is something I've spoken about a few times on the channel, and you can see that I think it's very important to get that elbow down and in front. Now, one of the key bits of getting that elbow forward is going to be getting the flexibility in place if you haven't got it, but having a drill to encompass this movement. You have a look at the guys like, you know, Thomas Peters, you've got Billy Horschel, who just won recently. These guys get that elbow forwards, okay? And, you know, Danny Willett, who won the Masters, they all get it in this kind of very forwards position. So what we're talking about is that the elbow is down and in front, okay? Now, if you've got some flexibility issues in kind of the lat or shoulder, this drill can definitely, definitely help you. If you don't get it forward, it's also going to help you a lot, okay? It's going to be great for learning to shallow the club. So what we're going to do is, got hold of the club in the right hand alone. Left hand sits underneath the outside edge of that right elbow. Then I take the club back. I feel like that left hand is pulling that right elbow forwards and in front, okay? One thing that we need to be aware of is, as that elbow is getting forward, don't let those shoulders go upwards, because I see people that when they're pulling it forward start to do this because they're trying to drag it forward on the body. You know, that's really changing the posture. So this is going to massively affect what you do in the downswing or in the whole golf swing, because you're obviously changing posture, which is going to be very detrimental to your overall motion, because you've got to then time and, you know, make this upwards and downwards movement work for you. So what we're looking for is get this elbow down, okay, left hand's pulling it forward, and then you can use this then in the transition. So as you make the movement forwards, that is then shallowing the club. So the elbow moves to the front part of the right hip, the club shallows backwards. You see how that left hand is pulling that right elbow forwards. We can see from the top here, it gets it down and then moves it forwards. So it's a great way to feel the movement. What you could do to help you with your flexibility, put it into your pre-shot routine. Also do that on the driving range or warming up before you go out and play. Do that move before every shot. Build it into what you do, then rehearse it. What it'll then do is it'll allow you to increase your range of flexibility, but it'll also give you the feeling for the motion, then try and apply it when you go to hit the ball. So I think this has got many benefits, and if it's something you struggle with, is getting that elbow out of position, this drill will make a huge difference to fixing this problem. So guys, I'm sure that drill will be really useful for you. It's something I've talked about a lot in the past, but the drill will make a massive difference and will help your range of flexibility. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do so. Make some comments below, let us know what videos you'd like to see us make in future. Thanks for watching, and talk with you again soon.